That's the Kon Tiki party boat, which was one of the options.